As your Senate leader, I led the fight to protect family values in North Carolina and preserve traditional marriage as a sacred institution. If you believe, as I do, that the citizens of North Carolina should define marriage in our state constitution, and that marriage should remain a union between one man and one woman, then I urge you to click on the link below. Sign up now, get involved. Together, we can protect the values and traditions of our great state.